And here's another big reminder tonight. You can step up to support the Salvation Army with one of its biggest fundraisers. Empty Bowls is happening this Wednesday. The Empty Bowls event will happen at the Tupelo Furniture Market Building 5. The money from this event is used to support feeding the homeless and others in need that are served through the Salvation Army. The purchase of a bowl comes with unlimited soup, bread, tea. Last year, Empty Bowls raised more than $45,000.